you can think of. President Obama has tried to convince you that these last 4 years have been a success. So his plan for the next 4 years is to take all the ideas from the first 4 years, like Obamacare, the stimulus, all the borrowing, and all the rest, and do it all over again. And he calls that, as you know, forward. I call it forewarned.
Thank you.
The same course we've been on is not going to lead to a better destination. The same path means $20 trillion. In debt, passed on to our kids. It means crippling unemployment and stagnant take-home pay and depressed home values